Senator Kennedy, yesterday you used the words action, you would in referring to Vice President Richard Nixon's stand on. So the question is,
we have a damn right to
be and.
Mr. Vice President, do you wish to comment?
Yes. As a matter of fact, the statement that Senator Kennedy made was that I resent that comment. I would remind Senator Kennedy of the naiveness.
Mr. Vice President, a question concerning nuclear weapons. If you were president, would you launch the nuclear weapons?
No.
Senator Kennedy, do you wish to comment?
I believe we must meet our damn commitment to feel, Doris.
Senator Kennedy, last week you said, what sort of prolonged period do you envisage before there can be a...
We should attempt in January, February, and March of next year to increase the atmosphere.
Mr. Vice President, your comment?
Yes, yes.
Thank you, gentlemen. As we mentioned at the opening of this program, the candidates agree that the clock alone would determine who had the last word.